Let's welcome Cheryl.
Hi, Cheryl.
And Cheryl's going to ask you to participate, if that's OK.
OK, sounds great.
And let's go ahead and, Cheryl, go ahead and kick it off for us.
All right. Thank you. Hi, Mindy. Hi, Steve.
Hi.
And hi, everybody at Summit. I'm so excited to be here tonight. So with an estimated 100 million people shopping in augmented or virtual reality by 2020, creating AR campaigns will become a standard practice in our industry. With the power of Experience Cloud and Adobe Sensei, marketing professionals can now deliver personalized augmented reality content to the right people at the right time. Let me show you how. Mindy, would you mind coming up here and help me with my demo?
Absolutely.
Cool.
You won't be able to like see into my mind or anything, right? I'm kind of nervous about this.
Now, I love to travel, and London is one of my favorite cities. But I'm always looking for things to do during my layover in New York. So imagine I just landed in JFK. The first thing I do is open up my airlines app, and I see that I have 2 hours before I need to get to my next gate. The app has a really cool built-in feature that helps me navigate to where I need to be. As I'm walking over to my gate, I receive a notification telling me that I can explore offers in AR with my camera. And since I've got 2 hours to kill, why not, right? I'll click Discover Offers. And it looks like I've entered into an AR zone. So let's imagine we're just walking around in the terminal, and we're just kind of browsing and scanning. And we walk by a bookstore. This is the storefront, very realistic.
Mm-hmm.
So we're
popping Books and up. More.
Yes.
I see Reese's book is on the cover of that.
And I'm going to just point my camera at the bookstore. And look, wow, got some recommendations for me.
My book. My book, finally. That's so cool.
Yeah.
Wait, and then there's a giant cookie that
pops up? Yeah, so we can explore it, take a look at it. So I'll click on it, and I can even kind of zoom in on all the details.
How delicious this cookie is.
It looks really good,
this
right?
Is designed exactly for me. A giant floating cookie and a copy of my own book.
Yeah, isn't it great?
It's a narcissistic fatso's dream. Wonderful.
Again, all of the offers you see here are dynamic and personalized for each and every user. So these offers are actually personalized for me.
So I would just be standing in front of a bookstore going like this, salivating. Okay.
Yeah, we can take a look at the offer. So it tells me that it's buy one, get one free if I want it.
Can't say no to that.
Yeah, it's tempting, huh? But why don't we take a look at your book instead? You can even control it if you want. So you can go ahead and click on your book. And it's just kind of rotating. We can see a quick preview of it.
So any different advertisers could have things set up for me?
Hypothetically, yeah, yes.
Got it, this is great.
And then go ahead and click on the see offer. Okay, so it's a bestseller.
30% off.
Yeah, and it's 30% off.
I don't know. That's a little disturbing. Cheryl? Okay, fine.
Okay,
my book costs 3 cents. All right.
All right. So you want to just help me decide which one? Should we get the book or should we get the cookie?
Get the cookie.
Get the cookie? Okay,
yeah.
Why don't we close it out?
Okay.
Okay, you can pan across over. Click on the cookie.
Okay. Click on the cookie.
Yeah, see offer.
Okay.
And then all you have to do now is add it to my Apple Wallet, and I can redeem it whenever I'm ready.
So I just go up to a person and wave this in their face and go, give me my cookie. Don't you see I paid for it in the internet? I like it.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you, Cheryl. That's awesome.
Thanks. All right. Now let's take a look at how it's done behind the scenes. So I'm going to show you two things. The first is how to create an AR activity, and the second is how to measure the effectiveness of these offers. So here's a list of all the AR activities that are currently running in Adobe Experience Cloud. One of them is the one we just saw, JFK Connecting Flights. Let's dive in. So on the left rail, I've added a geofence targeting passengers in the international terminal in JFK. On the bottom, I'm using an Adobe Sensei and out-of-the-box 3D template to power the recommendations. And finally, all of the offers are managed by Magento Commerce Cloud. The integration allows me to select from thousands of 3D assets, and then quickly preview them so I get a sense of how they will look. Best of all, I can refine this by adding a filter so members from the Elite Club will see exclusive offers that are only available to them. It's a bottle of hot sauce. That could work for you too.
We didn't plan that.
What's happening is Adobe Sensei is going through all the 3D assets and automatically populating recommendations based on the user's location, purchase history, and much more. Now that we know how an activity is created, let's see how our offers are performing. I'm going to click over here to reporting. And here we can see all the best performing offers within each category. And in this case, it's the best sellers. Besides seeing inventory count, user ratings, and RPV, we can dive in even further to see our highest converting segments. With augmented offers, airline companies can now deliver personalized, innovative air experiences to boost their brand loyalty and sales, even at their customers' dullest moments. If you like this demo and want to see in a future release, don't forget to vote for hashtag augmented offers.
Thank you, Cheryl.
Thank you so much for your time.